Ich komme aus Florida
Wieso
in
kannst du Deutsch?
USA. Ich kann Deutsch sprechen.
Wieso?
Was geht? Was geht? Was ist? Muss guten aber guten Tag. Es ist dein Lieblings-YouTuber James Bray und ich reagiere. No, we're not reacting to anything. Today we're actually going to be doing an interesting video, like we used to do all the time. We're going to be talking to a lot of people in Deutsch sprechen with people in Omegle. It's gonna be really cool. All I ask is that you guys give this video or get this video 2,000 likes. I like doing stuff like this. This is how I practice what I've learned from Babbel and you guys on Discord and stuff like that. In my free time, I kind of practice like an hour or two a day, just hop on, talk with random people, and then it's cool. It's really chill. If you want to see more content like this, like I said, smash that like button, get it to 1,000 likes, share with your friends, your homies, all that good stuff. Let's get in the video. Let's not waste any time and make sure you abonniert diesen Kanal und abonniert diesen Kanal und like the video bitte. I think I beat a dead horse enough. Let's go, los! Was geht?
Nee.
Wo wohnst du?
Berlin.
Oh, nice. Magst du Berlin?
Hm?
Magst du Berlin?
Ja.
Nice. Wie ist das Wetter in Berlin?
Gut.
Auch gut hier.
Hallo.
Wie geht's?
Aber warum kannst du Deutsch?
Ja, ich kann Deutsch. Wo wohnst du eigentlich?
Do you know Dortmund?
Yes. Of course.
No, Russia.
Oh, dang, that's dope. Holy shit. Wait, you live in Germany, though?
Yeah, I was born here, but my parents come from Russia and from Kyrgyzstan.
That's crazy. Like, how is it out in Russia? Do you like it?
Yeah, I was 3 times in there.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, mein Englisch ist okay, so ich kann sprechen und verstehen, aber ab und zu, ich finde die Wörter nicht.
Nein, klingt gut. Mein Deutsch ist okay, aber ich übe mein Deutsch seit 7 Monaten. It can be okay, but it can be bad at the same time, is all I'm trying to say. Like, ich verstehe dich, but, you know, sometimes it can get fucked up a little bit. Nothing.
The last time I was in Russia, it was been 10 years ago.
Damn. Dude, I have an honest-ass question, bro. Now, don't take this the wrong way, but, like, because everybody's been saying shit and da-da-da-da, I have no idea. Like you can, I mean, Americans are welcome in Russian, right? In Russia, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I was just curious, because I was like, dang, like, I wasn't sure if, like, most of Russia hated American people or something, and I'm like, damn, I want to visit.
That is why that I don't understand, because my one of my best friends, he loves America,
uh-huh.
and he was 2 weeks in New York, and he bring me food and stuff and T-shirts or something so
that's cool.
To Germany, and he showed me many pictures of America, and I say to him, ich will auch nach Amerika. Ich will nach LA, New York, Chicago.
Yeah.
In states, in cities, in all. But I need money.
Yeah, bro. But I just wanted to ask some questions and stuff. I'm just trying to practice my German and stuff like that, bro. Ich muss gehen. Vielen lieben Dank, bro. Tschüss.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, was geht? Was geht? Was geht?
Was geht?
Wo lebst du eigentlich?
Wo ich eigentlich lebe.
Yeah.
Ja, in Deutschland.
Oh, like Berlin, Hamburg, Frankfurt.
München.
München. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's cool.
Where are you from? So, woher kommst du her?
Ich komme aus Florida.
Wieso kannst du Deutsch?
Yeah, ich kann Deutsch sprechen.
Wieso?
Ich übe mein Deutsch seit 7 Monaten.
Ist aber gut.
Vielen lieben Dank. Über mein Deutsch, Deutsch, oh my god,
Deutsch.
Cause I was supposed to visit Germany, wait, is it this month? This month, bro, I was supposed to be in Germany this month. Yeah, this entire month, bro, I was supposed to be there the whole month.
Okay.
But then the fucking pandemic, dog, the pandemic, bro, the pandemic.
Fuck.
I know, it messed up my goddamn plans. I was so mad, I'm like, why? Why? Wieso? wie ist das Wetter in München?
Ja, sorry, nochmal, was?
Oh, again? Wie ist das Wetter?
Achso, ja, warm, aber nicht ganz, also... Es war schön, also Sonne war da und alles, aber jetzt nicht mehr so ganz.
Klingt gut, klingt gut, klingt gut.
Und Florida, schön warm.
Oh ja. Yes. I guess ich habe zwei Hurricanes.
Boah.
Tomorrow. Actually, maybe even today. They're inbound right now. Like they're supposed to. I should say
Empfang.
Florida host zwei Hurricanes inbound. Like
Yeah.
fucking crazy, bro. Crazy. I feel
Shit.
like now I can. You know it's crazy. I started learning German this year, bro. This
Yeah,
year,
yeah.
like, and
This year, bro.
yeah, like, just 'cause I'm like, bro, I don't
Du
care.
sprichst besser Deutsch als manche Freunde von mir, die hier leben.
Yo, viel liebe Dank. Viel liebe Dank.
Und du bist hier auf Omegle unterwegs, um Deutsch zu lernen, oder wie?
Yo,
Geil.
genau. Yo, and that's crazy. Like, I'm so, I'm. It blows my mind that I can actually understand you.
Ja, das ist, also ich verstehe dich auch, aber ich habe Englisch in der Schule, so.
Yo, facts. I heard
Ja.
about that, bro. Like, they teach you guys English, like, and you just boom, like. Just like that,
Ja,
you know it. But the
ja.
cool thing is, like, it's one thing because, bro, I high school, ich lerne Chinese Mandarin, bro, and I could speak it fluently. That shit was rough, bro. But the
Boah.
reason why I was able to speak it so good is my teacher or mein Lehrer taught us very good, bro. Like he's from Beijing, so he knew how to teach
Ah,
us
okay.
very good. And I'm like,
Wir hatten Russisch in der Schule, also I learned Russian
oh.
und Englisch eben.
Wow, whoa, you can speak
Ja,
Russian?
a little bit. Just mein Yasavut Nico und
I just want to
ein
say
paar
Privet.
Schimpfwörter und so.
I just want to say
Ja,
Privet. That's
privat, ja.
it. No, that's
So,
good.
was machst du jetzt? Wann kommst du nach Deutschland? Ich meine, diesen Monat sicher nicht mehr, aber.
I guess ich just my Deutsch now. I mean, like, I was supposed also in Germany, I was supposed to just like, I don't know, just like vibe, bro. I was supposed to have a Euro trip. I've never been to Germany before, ever, bro.
Okay.
And my friends live in Germany. My dad's been to Germany, even though I don't like my dad very
Okay.
much. But when I did have a good relationship with my dad, he was always traveling back and forth from Germany, and I'm like, bro, I want to go. Like, what the fuck? I want to go. What the hell? And then, I finally saved up some money, and I'm like, cool, I can finally go to Germany. Diese Yada. And
Aber
then,
Deutschland ist nicht so schön, wie du denkst. Nein, also Deutschland ist schon schön, so Berlin und so ist schön, aber ich meine im Vergleich zu Florida nicht wirklich groß
Okay.
und
I mean,
also
it's just different. It's different, you know? Like, I
ja,
know
auf jeden Fall.
it's almost like me saying, like, yo, man, Florida really ain't shit, though. I mean, it really isn't up where I live, bro. Oh my God. Like,
Wir
I
können
live.
tauschen. Ich komme nach Florida und du kommst nach
Yo, yo, yo,
Deutschland.
yeah. Yes. Klingt gut, bro. Literally, klingt gut.
Okay.
Ich muss gehen. Speak with other people as well, just to practice some more. But vielen lieben Dank, bro.
Alles klar.
Okay.
Ei, inglesi de rosa, por favor. Just look in my eyes, and you will see my paradise.
Yo, hast du Shisha?
Yeah, man.
Yo, hell yeah. Go.
Another thing is also here.
Hey, yo. wo wohnst du?
Do you know what's this?
Yes, yo,
Have you tried this?
yes,
That's so good, man.
Yo, Leica, Bruder, Leica. That's
Thank you, man.
krass, bro, krass.
Nice to meet you.
Was ist dein Lieblingsessen in, are you, hot, wait,
Yeah, man.
Yeah. In Germany.
Yeah, we can talk German too, bro.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah. Where are you living?
Huh?
Where are you living?
Oh, I'm living in Florida, bro. Florida. I'm in Florida in America, man.
In America. How did you learn German?
I just taught myself, bro. I was watching like a lot of fucking movies and I don't know, just practicing. Like I would watch movies and TV shows in German. And then I would just try to say the same things back. So like I have the subtitles on and I would just read the subtitles and shit. And I'm like, damn, like hopefully I'm saying this right, you know? Like, and then I'll hop on here and I'll try to practice like shit that I've learned or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, German is too difficult language, but English is good, you know?
Yeah, English, I feel like it's easy to learn, like, for somebody that doesn't know it at all. Like, you can learn it in, like, a couple days. Like, it's easy as hell. Like,
yeah. Man,
bro, it's crazy, because you guys got the like, it's just a lot of, like stuff, bro, to the language. Like, and then you got der, die, das. I'm like, what the hell is that? Der, die, das, and something else? Like, I don't
know. Yeah. That's it, man. You know, I'm for 4 years in Germany, and I can't talk very well in German.
Oh right, where are you from, bro?
Because it's too fucking difficult, man.
It is, bro. It is. I swear to God. Like, I've been speed running, like, every single day, bro. I've been practicing every single day since January, bro. I've been practicing and that shit, bro. I still don't know a lot. Like, I mean, it's literally been like 7 months. It's actually 8 months now, but like, shit's crazy, bro.
Hello,
was geht?
Gut.
Ist mein Deutsch gut? Nicht so gut?
Ja.
Wo wohnst du?
In Sachsen-Anhalt.
Oh, cool. Wie ist das Wetter? Over there.
Gut.
Sonne scheint. Kind of.
Yes.
nice, net. Ich übe mein Deutsch. I'm trying to practice. I'm not sure how good my German is, so I'm just like, man. Was ist dein Lieblings-Achterbahn in Deutschland?
Ich habe keine.
Oh, really? That's cool. I'm not sure how to say it, but I have never visited a theme park in Germany. I've never been. I just never been to Germany ever. I want to visit, so I'm trying to practice so much.
Can I English or Deutsch mit dir reden?
Mein English is besser, but aber mein Deutsch ist nicht so gut. Aber ich verstehe dich. For the most part, I can understand most of what you're saying.
Start off English. Can you come on voice the actor?
Oh, voice actor? Yo, I mean, I can try. I'm not a voice actor, but I can try, you know. I play a lot of video games and stuff, but I want to be a voice actor. That would be really cool. Kannst du verstehen ich? Like, mein Deutsch, kannst du verstehen ich? Or verstehen ich? Kind of. Did I say that right? Oh, okay. Yeah. My bad. Was ist dein Lieblingsessen in Deutschland? I think I already asked that, but I'm not sure if I did. Was ist dein Lieblingsessen?
Pizza.
Oh, nice. What kind? Like pepperoni, spinach,
pasta, margarita.
Oh, nice.
Hey,
was geht,
Bruder? Mach eine Musik für mich bitte.
Oh, nice. Klingt gut, Bruder.
Du bist YouTuber?
Langsamer? I couldn't.
Bruder, was ist passiert mit deiner Kamera? Aber was ist passiert mit deiner Kamera? Ich kann nicht...
Really? Is it black? Like, is the camera, like, blacked out?
Ich weiß es nicht. Was ist mit deiner Kamera? Okay, mein Bruder. Ciao.
Hello,
wie geht's?
Gut. Can you speak English?
Yeah, I can speak English.
Oh, you can speak German. So good.
Hi!
Hello. Was geht?
Du bist Deutscher?
Ich kann Deutsch. Was ist dein Lieblingsessen in Deutschland?
Spaghetti Bolognese.
Pizza.
Oh, Pizza? Okay, and Spaghetti, that's cool. What kind of pizza?
Margarita.
Everybody's been saying margarita pizza. I don't know what that is. Like, that sounds good. It sounds good. Klingt gut.
It's cheese. Mit Tomatensauce.
Oh. They don't have anything else on it? It's just cheese and tomato sauce? Like.
Hello.
Was geht? I'm actually practicing my German and stuff to see if people understand me and stuff.
Okay.
Wo wohnst du?
So you want me to answer or do you want me to say in English?
I mean, it's either...
Or answer.
It's up to you.
I'm from Germany.
What part of Germany?
Saxony. It's like in the east of Germany.
Like, are you from Lower Saxony or are you from Saxony?
It's pretty much the middle. It's the capital of Saxony where I live.
Okay. That's cool.
I'm gonna show you someone and you tell me if you know him.
I think I know who that is. I forgot his name, but oh my gosh.
He's from Teen Wolf.
Oh, that guess that makes sense. That does make sense. Oh my god.
That's crazy.
That is kind of crazy. Like, that's wild. What? I guess, was ist dein Lieblingsessen in Deutschland?
Lieblings favorite food. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you have that in America. It's in German, it's Hühnerfrikassee. It's like chicken, rice, and some vegetables.
Is it like a bowl, kind of? Like a bowl of that?
No, not really.
It's like a burrito, kind of? Is it wrapped up in a bread?
No. It's just rice, and chicken, and some creamy sauce. It is really good. And I love schnitzel.
Schnitzel. That's actually what I wanted to practice making because I had it one time and I'm like, this is good, but I gotta make it. I looked it up. The recipe looks very simple. Like, you just basically flatten out some pork, put flour and then egg and then breadcrumbs, I guess. Flammkuchen too. Like, I've heard Flammkuchen's very good. Like, it looks like pizza. I thought for a second it was cake or something, but then I looked at a picture and I'm like, is that pizza? Like, it looks good. Like,
yeah, it's a little like pizza.
How big do they normally serve it? Like, is this gross or the klein?
It's like, gosh, well, it's smaller than a pizza.
Oh, okay, so it's like maybe like. And kind of, maybe.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
That's cool. That's like a
little bigger than my head.
Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad at all.
I will give you the stars in the sky, but they're too far away. I'll kiss your mouth even after you swallow my load. 'Cause my heart belongs to you. There ain't nothing that I wouldn't do for you. My heart belongs to you. But my talk is community property. 'Cause my heart belongs to you. There ain't nothing that I wouldn't do. But my dog is community property.
No, that's cool as hell, man. That's cool as hell. No, I'm like basically like I'm trying to teach myself German through Omega, and obviously you see some interesting things on here and stuff. But actually, to be honest, I remember being on Omega at like 10 years old, and it's way different now than it was then. I can promise you that. It was.
It is. I remember that time.
dark times, bro. I remember
when it was a dark time, man.
Facts, bro. I remember when that shit was weird as hell. Like, it's like, hey, Charles, male, this country, da 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 da, whatever yeah. bullshit. You remember that fucking weird ass tag that would always come on? I'm like, damn, what the fuck? And as soon as you would see like female in the chat, the chat would get crazy. It's like, oh, like
what? Oh shit, let's get it.
Yeah, yeah. You're from. You said you were from England, and then you moved to Germany and stuff. But bro, like your accent, like it's like German, kind of like it's like mostly German. It's like a German accent.
Yeah, I have a complete German accent because most of my life I had to speak German.
Okay, that's cool, bro.
Because we've been living like a large chunk in Germany. I went back to England for college, and after college I went back to Germany, and it's. I just don't like speaking English with German people.
Oh.
as soon as they find out like you're British, or like if they find out you're American or whatever, then they're like, "Kill, say something in English, man." It's so fucking stupid. And I couldn't deal.
You're like, oh, cringe, cringe.
Like, yes, they start like speaking whatever they learned in school.
Yeah, they're like, I have three rabbits. Oh my god, I don't know. Like
shut the fuck up.
A bunch of crazy shit, dog. Like, I had to learn
it's always like whenever you learn a new language, the first things you learn is like an insult.
Yeah, bro, I gotta learn it, man. Because when people say some crazy shit, like, hello, who I'm like, oh. Hello, fucking what did I say? I don't know, I could say anything back. Arschloch.
Yeah,
I actually have to go though, because I gotta get my day started. But I do appreciate the combo, man. It was dope, man.
Yeah, it was a good conversation, man. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, likewise, bro. Thank you for everything, I appreciate it. And I'll talk to you later, man. Bitch made it. We did it, man. It's been a minute since I've done a Omegle video, but hopefully you guys enjoyed. And until the next time, I see your beautiful faces again, Miss Beta. Ciao. Hey, what's up? Did you guys subscribe to the channel? Did you subscribe to the channel? Ah, well, if you haven't, make sure you do that. Also, we do have a Discord. The Discord link is always going to be in the description down below on any of my videos, and it's dope. What we do on Discord is pretty simple. A lot of you guys are, I'm collecting you guys from a bunch of different countries, a bunch of different places, and you guys want to teach me a whole bunch of stuff. You guys can join the Discord and teach me anything. You can send me any kind of messages and stuff. You can actually post memes. You can participate in the community and just make friends. Just go ahead and join the Discord and see what kind of situation you're getting into for yourself. Also, there's going to be some giveaways in the future. There's going to be some giveaways. But to create some incentive for that, I need you guys to follow me on Instagram. Are you guys following me on Instagram? You know what my Instagram looks like? You probably don't know what my Instagram name is. It's right there. Just go ahead and check it out. It's dope. Just follow me on Instagram. I do live streams every day. I try to, you know, engage with you guys in every way possible. I know not a lot of creators are very engaging with their fan base. I try to be engaging. So just go ahead and check it out. There's no harm, no foul. Follow me on Twitter too. I honestly am trying to grow my Twitter, but I don't really post that often on there. But when I do, you guys will be the first to see whatever post those will be. You know what I'm saying? Now, if you guys want shout outs or whatever, I don't know, we have a lot of upcoming independent artists that have been hitting me up as of late. I might create a series where I favor my international independent artists and stuff, and I might promote you guys for free, but just, it might just be one or two a week, you know? I mean, you guys can give me some feedback on that. But all to say, follow me on my social medias, all right? If you guys aren't doing that already, you need to do that, because that's a pretty big deal. I'll see you guys later, but enjoy the content I create. It's gonna be random. Reaction videos, a lot of everything. Reaction videos, vlogs, challenges, cooking videos, gaming videos, anything you guys suggest when you join my Discord or message me on Instagram. But I'll see you guys soon. Take care and follow me. Peace!